I'm not your jungle buddy for the news. Get that camera out of my face.
I captured the whole thing on film. And besides, I saw you for myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
I saw you take those bottles off the shelf. Big deal. Who's looking for clues? That's nothing the brother was trying to hide.
But he didn't pay.
So what? It's not a big deal.
It's a criminal offense. It's a criminal offense. It's a criminal offense.
Screw you and your girlfriend.
Let's keep things calm and clean and clear. Be careful. I'm going to have to book you too.
Don't even try it. Don't even try it. You better get real. You're violating my neighborhood. You're violating my space.
As the arresting officer on duty this time, I must advise you it would probably be in your best interests to stop escalating things. Otherwise, I might have to amend my report and change this from a misdemeanor to a felony crime.
A felony?
You just tried to intimidate a witness.
This is really, really messed up.
It's on you, big boy, if you cooperate.
Take off these handcuffs. Call me boy again, and I'll cooperate with my fist upside your head.
That's beautiful. That's precisely what all of America wants to see. Single-handedly, you'll make my ratings soar, threatening an officer. Hey, I'm about to do more than threaten the two of you bozos.
Incitement to riot.
Fine, I'll be quiet. But you better believe you'll be hearing from me and the rest of us. A felony.
A felony crime.